So fast placing! I could run both ways and it'll be fine. Kind of need more light in here. You! Shut up! I hate freaking pixie sounds! It's ear piercing. I would love a mod to remove the pixie sound. Because I'm going to turn off my sound now. I can't hear anything. Yeah, sound gone. I'm gonna have to dig through this whole area over here. So, yeah. I'm a robot, look at me dance. What increases placement speed? I have a bricklayer and a cement mixer. I've also got this extendo grip that gives me more placement range. Doing building things, so I'm doing all the building things today. Yep. Yeah, I can't hear the pixie at all. I am gonna keep the symbol spamming on Nightbot. Spamming. That just seems silly to put down a bunch of symbols. People usually spam the same one. If they spam different ones, or try to convey a meaning with it, it'd be different. I got both of the things for building out of the merchant. Traveling merchant. Let's see, I wanna go right through here and then up there. I just can't hear the pixie. Keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. The smart cursor is what lets me dig in a 3x3 like this without a whole lot of effort. Bad pickaxe. If anybody has any questions or something to talk about, feel free to say such. Oh, we're digging through pearlstone. Dig through here. Yeah, that'll be good. I'll just go right up here with the minecart and tree. I don't want to mine the tree. I want to go over here. Yeah, right through here. Tree, why are you going after the tree? Okay. The smart cursor is reaching the tree. Can't see anything here. Ow. Evil monkey. Yeah. And there goes the water. Dio. What's wrong with pixie noises? I'm blind in one eye, so I have super hearing in that ear. And it has a particular range of sound that goes up into the very high level. The dog whistle level. I'm not sure that everybody can hear it, to be honest. I know they can hear the pixie sound, but not the ear-piercing part. Let's see. This is kind of nuts. Let's just chop this out. Okay, there we go. In fact, let's go up like this. There we go. Whoop. Do I want to make these flat? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Nope, dang it. There we go. Going up on the ramp. I like me ramps. Pixel is faster. I am not using the Trumite Digging Claw. The next person that says that is going to get banned. I'm serious. Stop telling me to use that. Just because it's faster doesn't mean it's better. It's got a crud range on it, and it's only slightly faster. This is my preferred pickaxe. Please don't tell me how to play. Okay, let's plant some trees here to make up for the trees I just tore down. Can't plant this tree. Plant the tree, dang it! He was correcting me, not telling me to use them. The unknown potato. Hey, you should use a shroomite digging claw. It digs very, very fast. You're telling me that is not telling me what to do? It's not telling me to use the shroomite digging claw? So I would tend to disagree with that. You need a series with Twitch chat playing with me? Aha. Hey, Pixie! I can't hear you still. My sound is off. Actually, I don't know if the sound is off for the chat, too. Can we just dig through this mountain? Yeah, let's dig through this one. I can do funny things with minecarts over here. Nope. Nope. There we go. In through there. You think I need to make the tunnel one block higher? Well, if I have to do that, I will. I don't think I do, though. But we can test this. Get in the minecart. Ow! My face! Okay. I have to make it higher. Off we go. Hey, no, no. Well, we can put random holes in it, that's fine. Yeah, random holes in the minecart thingy. That's fine. Just need to not get through here. Now, that doesn't look bad, actually. Just leave junk like that all over the place. Yeah, there we go. And go over here. There. Nope, nope. It looks like, cave that's sort of collapsed in now. Am I gonna do a multiplayer Terraria? I've done that in the past. I would need somebody else to host a server for me, though. It's not something I can do on my own. Tried playing with the chat, ended up escaping the single player. More or less, yeah. Oh yeah, I like the look of this. Just sort of carved out randomly, slipshod, and the floor is good, but the ceiling. Oh, the ceiling. Oh, the ceiling. Let's see if there's any pixies nearby. There's not. Alright, keep digging. No, there's one nearby. Bye sound again. The sound of my computer is off, but I don't know if that affects the stream. It's actually just at zero. Could somebody tell me if you hear anything other than the sound of my voice right now? Let me dig through the mountain. Good. Good. Long building day today. We hear everything. That hurts my voice. Somehow just breathing heavy hurts my voice. Back this way. Put the thing. Go over here. Oh, there's a piece missing. Yep, yep, yep. Get more of it. I suddenly have the urge to play James Pond 3. It's a pretty good game on the Sega Genesis, Sega Mega Drive. The original Sega. Well, not the original one. The original one was the Sega Master System. But at the time, it was one of the longest games in existence. James Pond 3 took hours to beat, where most games only took a few minutes, or an hour, this one would take you upwards of 100 hours to beat. And 200 hours if you were going to go and try and get everything. Did I mention it had long involved passwords? Because if I didn't, it had passwords that were 40 characters long, and each of them had color symbols. So there was red, green, blue, and yellow. Yeah, try putting those passwords in with a gamepad. You started wishing that you could get a keyboard or something to where you didn't have to do that. Therefore, you played for long periods of time and hoped that you didn't have to restart, because you didn't get passwords all that often either. You ended up just running around until you found another password, and maybe you went and killed another boss that you've killed in the past. But until you get the boss, the first one, you've got to play for at least an hour, maybe two, depending on what you do. You gotta go. Dio plays GoldenEye. That was a pretty good game too, but that one had an autosave function, so you didn't have to worry about long passwords. You could beat it in less than 100 hours. I think you did, maybe. I can grapple this! You could technically beat James Pond 3 in maybe, well, if you knew the secrets, probably beat it in about an hour, but you have to run all over the map looking for those secrets the first time, and it still takes you 20 levels or so to get through all that. The levels aren't short. They're longer than they appear for that kind of game. I think I can build in the cart. Oh. Wallace and Gromit, this up? Yep. You lie! You lie! I just pop out of the cart! There's no way I can do this. Ah, well, nuts to that. Speedrun, Dark Souls, or Skyrim for a stream? I haven't beaten either of those games to begin with. I'm not about to speedrun them. I may have played Skyrim for a bit. But, yeah. Also, I can't play Dark Souls all the time because it's one of those frustrating games. Down we go. There we stop. Nobody knows. Huh. There's actually some corruption down there. It's not all hallowed. Speaking of, pixie sounds? Hear no pixies! Hear no pixies! Ah. And I hear the music again, and the sound effects. It's lovely. You jump over there. Ah! Pixies! Damn it! I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, pixie. Get over here so I can kill you dead. That's giving me a headache. Ah. Oh, I hear another one. Off you go. How am I doing? As long as the pixie sounds don't play, I'm doing fine. Speedrun Dark Souls at current level of skill playing. 5 weeks of time. Yeah. And Skyrim is not a kind of game that you would want to speedrun. Skyrim is exploration. It's like a walking simulator. I actually turned off the compass in that game, so I wouldn't mistakenly find things by walking around with that. I wanted to have to stumble upon things, or go search for them. It seemed more appropriate than just having everything available to me right away. I also have another mod that lets me... how do I put it? It makes the quest objectives more contextual, so that it's not just, hey, let's go over here. Go find this guy. Which town is he in? He's over in that town over, you forgot where. He got that quest 100 hours ago. Yeah, no. I want better quest descriptions than that, so I can actually go find them. Still got the fast travel map up. Every person that suggests I get fast, or the, blech. Every single person that suggests I get Shroomite Digging Claws is going to get timeout. That is freaking annoying. I already have to deal with the pixies. And don't tell me how to play. It's almost as annoying as everybody asking, is this modded? This is totally modded. Terraria. Yes. Oh, dang it, I still hear pixies. I'm not far enough away from the thing. I know the Shroomite Digging Claws. You can tell me they go faster. They have a shorter range. They don't chop wood. So no, I don't want them. This is a desert. I don't want to ruin the desert. I'd have to dig out the entire thing. We can go under the desert. How far down do I have to go under the desert? Zombie! Mummy! Is that modded with Shroomite Claws? This might actually be low enough. Maybe? Oh, crud. Nope. Go lower. No, dang it. I have to go put that back. Sand. There we go. So OP with all my gear. Well, you do get to the point where you just wreck everything later on in the game. Which is actually why I'm getting annoyed at people telling me to go get Shroomite Digging Claws. They're not fast enough to justify the range decrease. That should be good. Besides, this is really fast enough for me. I just feel like digging today. Digging and building and mining and lots of things. Get my potion. Ooh, I'm out of torches. Get me torches. Didn't realize I ran out. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go up into the sky now. The sky. Going up. Can't see a thing, but I'm digging upward. You missed Duke Fishron. Damn you, time zones. I might do Duke Fishron again today. I still need his wings. I think I still need a few of the other things. And I need his trophy. Yeah, I need his trophy. If nothing else, I haven't fought him enough yet. I want a trophy for every single one of the monsters. Every last one. That includes the banners, when appropriate. Nope. Wonder if I can... What the... Besides running through that, I can walk through here. Can I minecart through here? Let's get this up here first. should go over the Terraria 1.3 spoilers. Terraria 1.3. There's a moon boss. This is a lunar update. And that's about all I know. Anybody else got spoilers? I know there's spoilers on the forum threads, if you want to go look at that. But beyond that, I don't really know. Okay, we need to go up here. This will be fine. And I've seen something about dye and about a laser... ruler? I was thinking laser rifle, but that wasn't right. A laser ruler, so you can see exactly how far away you are for building things. Which would actually help when I'm doing this. And they've improved NPCs to the point where they actually feel like they're alive. They're not just dull NPC things. There we go. Over here. We've already got the minecarts. Ooh, I ran out! Ran out of the minecart tracks! Away! Let's build some more. There's going to be some kind of cultists. We can speculate all you want. Oh, so many things. I can make everything in the world! Pearlwood candle! Make candles. I need minecart tracks, though. Ooh. I'm gonna need more iron. I think I have more iron over here. If not, I have to go mine for iron. Under the ingots. No iron ingots. I got a bunch of iron ore. Give me your ore! I need to turn some of these into bricks, so let's not craft every single one into an ingot. Just a whole stack of them like that. It'll be fine. Okay. Ew, mouse. Iron ingots. Let's go back. Running. You thought they stopped updating Terraria. It's slow. The major updates are always slow for Terraria. Yeah, but the major updates are the good ones. If I just let this go, am I gonna slow down after a while? Yeah, kind of. Kind of, maybe? No? Nope, not slowing down. Oh, this is really nice. I can go travel the entire world like this. Ooh. Oh, it ended. And I don't have to push a thing. Okay. Back out. Oh, I can't go through here on the minecart. Rip this out. Is that M'Dio the character? This is my Terraria character named M'Dio. Eh? Get in the thing. There we go. No. Get that. Okay. Get in there. Forward. Ah! Oh. Dang it. I can do jumpy hops and things, but... eh. Oh! Sand. Not again. Give me the sand so I can put it back. Where'd you go, sand? I don't want to ruin my desert. In total, how long have I played this world for? A really long time. I started it before Christmas last year. I think I started it around the Halloween event. Yeah, when I started, there was pumpkins on the world. So, since October? Since way too long ago. Ba-ba-da! Oh. I have a lot of things in this world. It's the world I'm most attached to. And I've just been adding to it as time goes by. I've got teleporters, now I've got minecarts. I'm not sure if I'm going to need a new world when 1.3 comes out. I hope not. I may need to go make another world to raid things from, but Maybe I'll keep this world. I'll try to keep this world anyway. Ah! Get on the minecart! Go down! Yay, we can go! And... aww. And that's where the minecart track ends. Okay, to the sky. So 1 year or longer? Pretty close to a year. It's October now. I think it was October the 22nd, the 24th. Let me think. It was around that time. I have an old series of Terraria on YouTube. And I started the day before the first video was uploaded. So if you want to go find that, you can find out to the day how long I've been playing on this world. And this is the character from that time. Doop-a-doo-doo. Going up. More up. This is also the world from that time, too. Started like a month ago. Whoa. Don't mine out the walls. I'm trying to go to the sky. To the sky. To the moon. Wish I could go to the moon. Alright. Go down. Oop. Not enough placing. Oop. That's not good either. Minecart paths. Ah, dang it. Done goofed all the things. Looks like I went too fast for this. Oop. There we go. Just be more careful with this. There we go. Can you battle a boss? I could. I'm actually making my minecart area to the Duke Fishron section. Over here. So once I get over there, I can battle a boss. Battle Duke Fishron. Oop. But I have to get over there first. That looks like it's good. That's the sky. Yes. I kind of want this to follow the terrain itself. There's no trees over here, right? Yeah. There's no trees to mess up, so I can't mess up that. Let's pick this up. And that's where it ends up. Let's try and go to the contours of the terrain as much as I can. Yep, wrong thing. Nope, give me that. Great. Go over that down there. Down, down. No, that's not down. That is down, but not the way I want it to go. Dang it. I can't really see. I've got too many minions. Out of the way, minions. No, wrong thing too. There we go. Oh, that's why it's doing that thing. Doo-doo. Down, down. I don't want it to stop, so we're going to keep it nice and connected like this, but we're going to go above the terrain. Ow. Stop! Yee, eyeballs. Here, let me summon one minion. You can attack everything for me. This may end up being more trouble than it's worth. We'll see. There's a rock in the way. Dang rock. Dino started playing on November 6th. But I had pumpkins. Huh. I had pumpkins in this world when I started, though. Did I not upload videos for a while? I could have sworn I uploaded a video. Maybe I uploaded them but scheduled them for sometime in the future so I can get more of them uploaded. Like, I'm not sure. There was still pumpkins in the world. No, it was after the Halloween event. Because I didn't quite get started. Something. I don't know. It was... Pumpkins were added on the first day of November. Were they? Well, let's just go with it, then. And I bet this minecart thing is gonna go and do some really weird things. Why don't I just, I don't know about following this terrain. Here, let's see what this does. It's gonna give me a weird headache thing. Okay, we get in here. Get on the minecart. Going up. We come up here and... Whoop, 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 whoop So, we're gonna go down here then. We'll come up for a breath of air, and we'll go back down under the water. And then we'll pop out over there. Yeah, we just need to go deep enough to get under the water. Dang it. I didn't want that like that. Solar eclipse is happening. I can buy rockets. I need to get out of here. Okay. I'm gonna need my weapons, too. You're building? You're gonna have to wait. Oh, no. Stop. Stop with the thing. I'm trying to get my equipment back on. That and this. Okay, this is number one. You're getting off my bar. Yep. If I find Moonstone, please let you have it. I need one, actually. Thanks, steak launcher. Ow! Dang you, vampire! I was in the middle of building, dang it! I don't think I have any potions with me either. Gar. I'm just gonna grab my gear, then go to the arena. Give me that. Grab. Elf Melter. Yep. Okay, we're out of here. Ow! No! Izor, leave me alone! None for you. To the arena. Turn it on. Turn everything on. I ate mushroom. Great. Okay, on with you. Health. Okay. Ow! Ugh. I got killed by my own traps. We're not gonna turn that on. There we go. I just need my minions. And I need to get my Frost Hydra Staff over here. And then we'll get the Nimbus Rod, and the other Nimbus Rod. That'll give me some magic power, which means I can get better Nimbus Rod. And now I can stand here. Although, this needs to turn on. It really does. There we go. I get some hearts. Ow. Being shot at. Where are you at? Oh, I wanted to buy some rockets. My elf melter. Swap out these. There we go. Snowman cannon. Elf melter. Hey. How are you guys? There's more banners down there. Let's grab this. Just jump into my trap fest. No. No, I'm not killing enough of them to justify that. Not getting enough hearts. What's a cyborg at? Ow, ow, no! I ate a mushroom. Nurse! Nurse! There we go. Okay, Cyborg, you've got some good rockets for me, right? You've got rocket 1, 3, and 4. Yeah, this is the ones I wanted. Will destroy tiles. Large blast radius. Give me a bunch of them. Oh. Great, I'm killing my NPCs. I need to make sure that I don't fire with those. God, crap. Ow. I should really get a teleporter when I want to go down below. Ooh. Ooh, I like that idea. I'm going to need to go buy 2 teleporters, and I'm going to go get wires, and then I can just walk underneath the whole thing instead of having to run down below. What's the blue thing at the bottom? It's a Frost Hydra. It is a turret-type minion. It sits there and kills everything that comes by. Unlike the follower minions. Yeah. All the coins. More coins. Ow. Dang you. Ow. I just got shot by my own trap. All the things. Some more small hearts. My arena is set up for fighting pumpkin moon waves and frost moon waves. Having a broken moon sword. Having a solar eclipse doesn't really affect me much anymore. However, I do have to be here. I can't be walking around in the world unless I really want some problems. Nope. Teleporter room. Sounds nice. I just want to put a teleporter maybe up here, and then flip the switch and end up down there so I can pick up drops. For now, it's just me and monsters. Monsters! Roar! Your cash farm spawns a pirate invasion in the ocean, and you got more maps to spawn. But I thought pirates go towards the center of the map. I didn't think they went and did things like this. This is a perfect place for pirates, too. I think I've gotten everything out of this before. I get money out of here. Look at that, 16 gold coins already. If I got 16 gold coins, then I could probably buy more of those rockets. I want to get as many of those as possible. Ow. Yeah, let's go buy some. Let's see if I have... Ow! I'm gonna kill that Izor this time. Get over here. You, down there. Ow. I think it died, but... Yeah. This is what happens when you get in my trap area. You die. Even if you're me. Coins? No coins. At all. Apparently I've ripped up all my money. Okay, let's go grab what coins I had then. Whoops. Not supposed to skip that. That's what helps me get to my arena. Coins. 12 gold coins. I thought I had more than that. Oh, those are my coins. There we go. Get me minions. 1 health. No! No! Oh. How dare you! Shouldn't the challenge be over if you broke its rule? It depends on what the penalty for violating the challenge is. In the case of the no direct damage challenge, you get something with direct damage, you got a moonstone. Yeah, I got a moonstone. I'm gonna put you in my collection. The penalty was to throw the item away exactly where you were. the game problems a couple of times. Get 23 gold coins. Give me more rockets. Wizard. Don't need the wizard. Does anybody else sell anything interesting during the solar eclipse? Not enough. I want at least 3 stacks of those. So I can go mining at super speed. Another broken hero sword. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, we're gonna go in through the side then. This is how I have to get in and gather all the things right now. I have to break that. Yeah, it would just be a lot better if I could teleport down here when I wanted to. Anybody want to play Xbox Terraria? No! Never! PC Master Race! Ooh, there's a lot of potions in there! There's gold coins in there! I have gold! There's a lot of potions in there. Like all the boss potions. What is all the boss potions? Okay. Also, regular healing potions, which would be helpful right about now. Let me go buy more rockets. This is bull, you get one just like that! Yes, I get everything just like that. Whenever I want something, I get it. I have world-bending luck. Other people can attest to this. Also, I also have an arena. Also! Now this thing kills everything. I have water candles here. I could use battle potions if I really wanted to increase the drop rate, but eh. I have 2 broken hero swords. I have gotten a moonstone in the past, and happen to be wearing it. But I'm going for one of every single item in the game. So this helps with that. I'm just gonna stand right here, soak up some health. Got a bunch of coins down there. I don't see anything worth picking up. Doo-doo-doo. Get all this coins. Ow. Gar. Vampire knives to the rescue. No. Ow. Okay, run through here. Ow. 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 I have no more health. I massacred myself. Yay! I should get those coins back so I can buy more rockets. Ow! No! Ah! That's a broken hero sword right there. I got distracted. Also, I thought I could make it through there, but no. Nope. Broken hero sword. No! That's not working! It's not working! Look at another. No! I get 2 to 3 broken hero swords per wave. Per solar eclipse. It's pretty much a constant that I'm gonna get. At least 2. Ah! I got it this time! I need to get my coins now! I have enough for a Terrorblade and 1 Eclipse. I'm not sure how many of those I have. And I haven't made the Terrorblade before, actually. Ow! I'm gonna go find the nurse this time. Nurse! I need more health. I killed one of my NPCs. I really don't care about that. As long as you're not the goblin. Yeah. Get coins? Let's get in here this time. Coins! Give me my gold coins back. Yep. Okay, let's go buy as many rockets as I can. With all of the spoils of this. Ow. I consider going through my loot tunnel. Never! Never! Good night. More rockets. There we go. It's not quite enough, but close to 2 stacks. Let's see if I can get another broken hero sword while we're here. I'm gonna go make a Terra Blade. I've never made one before, and it would be nice to have one. Just to have one of the best weapons in the game. I think that the best melee weapon is the Death Sickle, if you're gonna get up close and personal, or the Vampire Knives, which counts as melee, right? This is a melee weapon. So is the Scourge of the Corruptor. This is my favorite, but I think this one's the best. Make the Terror Blade. He's taunting me. Well, this is my endgame character, so I'm likely to get things faster than people who are not endgame. And I'm very much endgame with everything right now. I'm just playing because I want to get every item in the game. It's something I'm trying to do now. I don't really have anywhere I can progress. I can reforge some of my equipment. I can make this better, hasty, deadly. Elf Melter! I could get some items out of the Frostmoon. And that might be an improvement. Like, the Snowman Cannon is an improvement over my Stinger. Maybe. I happen to like this one better because it has homing missiles. And I could probably use it to mine with the Rocket 4. Looks like we're getting towards the end of the area. Can you have a Hero Sword? Only if I have extra. Because my goal is to get one of every item in the game. And that means I need the True Knight's Edge and the True Excalibur, and I also need the one of the Broken Hero Swords just to have it. Yep. Okay. Looks like the solar eclipse is over. I have 12 gold coins. Let's go back and see how many Hero Swords I have. That's some iron ore with me. Let's get rid of this junk, too. Money pit. Money. Money. I'm not gonna start the Frost Moon. I might do that next night. That sounds like a good idea, actually. Iron ore. Good stack in here. Yeah, there's some. Get my iron in there. Let's see. Quick stack all the stuff in these. Wings, bombs, rope, fence, tentacles. I haven't seen a solar eclipse in a long time, and I'm not sure where my hero swords went. Okay. Dirt. Oop. I have so much dirt. Pearl wood. That's wood. Pearl wood. Tombstone. Tombstone, gravestones. What's this? Tin brick wall. You should go up here. No? Okay, tin brick wall. It's iron, lead, tin brick walls. Never get eclipsed. Your arena sucks. Okay, there's some hollow over this way. No, wrong spot. There we go. Snow. All this dirt. I'm gonna end up with a whole box of dirt at this rate. Okay, let's put these rockets away. Ebonstone as well. Rockets. Rockets. I'm going to save these. I'm going to put you in the hard mode ranged area. Yes, that'll do. We're going to go use those Broken Hero swords. Doesn't look like I have any. Nor do I see a Terra Blade anywhere. So maybe I just lost them. I don't know. Let's put up these Swamp Thing banners. Broken Batwing. Pearlstone. Why do I have a bunch? It's a Pearlstone. Get in there. Okay. Where would I be keeping Terra Blade? Maybe hard mode melee? No? Early melee? No? This random chest over here. No. Ores? Heart stars? Plants? No. 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 Nope. Okay, I don't have any. I apparently never had any. Oop. No, I've had two. I had two for the longest time. I've only had a couple solar eclipses in this world. So I have five of them. But I need six in total. Because you need three to make it, and then you need three, or you need two to make the materials, and then you need one for just the end. So I'm still missing one. Sorry, I can't give you any. Okay, so I need to make the True Knight's Edge and the True Excalibur. Excalibur should be easy enough. You just take some hallowed bars and forge them, right? Yeah, Excalibur. I'm gonna need two of you. And then we make True Excalibur. There we go. Now I need a Knight's Edge. How do you make a Knight's Edge? You saw three more in melee chest? Check these. Early melee. Quick stack. Nada. Hard mode melee. Quick stack. Nada. Oh. Hey, there is more in there. I've got six. I've got two extras. I'm not sure how I would give those to you, though. Eight hero swords in total. That means I've had three solar eclipses in this world since my arena got up. So, I need a grass blade, fiery blade, Muramasa, and a knight's edge. Now you need the knight's edge to make the true knight's edge. The knight's edge isn't part of the crafting for itself. Early melee. Ooh. Do I need to go find another? No. I saved two Muramasas specifically for this. Okay, Muramasa. Right there. And oh, I have a knight's edge. Aha! Okay, so I've got an extra one. No, I need a knight's edge, and then I need a true knight's edge, and then I need the hero sword, so I have the right amount. Okay. Blade of grass. Blade of grass. Blade of grass. I don't have any of those. I have a fiery greatsword. I want to make two of those. Blade of grass. I think that's just jungle materials. Grab some spores and stingers. I don't have many stingers. I probably have stingers elsewhere. Stingers? Stingers? No. I need to go find a bunch of them. Do I have any in the other chest? No. Blood Butcher can be used in place of the Light's Bane. I think that is just the Demonite thing. Ingots, Mentigate Metals. Demonite bar. Yeah, let's get that up first. Let's see. Light's Bane. Yeah, get two of those. Put the Demonite away. I need a Fiery Greatsword. Mentigate Metals. Go in there. Ew. Get Hellstone. I have no Hellstone ingots. Yeah, I have no Hellstone ingots. I've got Hellstone. Is it 12 or is it 15? It's not 12. Oh, is it more? Or do I need wood? I have wood. Fiery greatsword. How much are these? Oh, there we go. You're 20. Okay. I don't know if I have enough hellstone for that. I do. Okay. Fiery greatsword. I've got two of those. Now I just need the blade of grass. Oh, I forgot to put the shadow scales away. Mid-game medals. Hellstone. I had two hellstone bars. Okay. Got bunches of meteorite. Hard mode boss medals. Blade of grass. I could have sworn I had more stingers than that. Does anybody know what the ingredients are for a blade of grass? Stingers, stingers. Look over this carefully. Nope. Got some turtle shells in here. Might be able to make turtle gear. No. There's some dishes. Ultra bright things. And summon a turtle pet. Or truffle pet. Lance. So many mushrooms. 12 spores, 15 stingers. Okay, let's see if I can go get stingers in hard mode. That way. I have enough spores, but apparently I haven't killed enough things to get me stingers. Okay, where are we going? Up here. Got this random boreal wood platform. There we go. Now it's a random part of a tree in the jungle. Doo-doo. Can always go to a new world to farm stingers if you're unable to get them. I am aware of this. I need to know if I can get them in this world before I go any further. If I can get them in this world, then it'll be fine. So I need 30 of those. Hello. Can of cat food. Interesting name you got there. Can I feed you to my cats if they get hungry? Or are you just the can and not the cat food? Have you been licked clean already? Ow, that hurt. Arrgh. You can get stingers in hard mode, it's just harder. Okay. Hey. Where be hornets? Here, hornets. There's a mimic. There's a hornet. Oh, there's a stinger. I got a stinger already. Hey, Plantera bulb. Not gonna mess with that just yet. Not even carrying my boss things. Well, I don't need those now. I need those for Duke Fishron and Pumpkin Moon. Ah, there's some guys. Hey, no, get over there. Get over there. Dang it. Come on. Yeah, I've run all the way around. Kill them. They didn't drop stingers. Oh, do the hard mode bees not drop stingers? Only the regular ones. That would explain why I have lots of spores but not stingers. I have 7 now. I think there was some bees up here. Bees? Nope, they're gone already. Craft cat in the hat armor. I don't understand why people insist on telling me how to play. Or why they insist on asking whether this is modded or not. Yeah, those things don't drop stingers. To a new world. Single player. Juggalo. Generate faster, you juggnal. I need to juggnal all the things. There we go. Away! Let's go over here. Maybe the juggnal is over there. Evil bunny! Kill the bunny! I think I missed. I missed a bunny, dang it. Ooh, free items. Free items, and there's tin bars in here. I want tin... If there's tin bars there, then there's tin I can go mine if I want it. Tempting. Tempting. Oh, so tempting. I don't have any of the alternates in my world. I might have tungsten. I might have platinum. No, I have copper and iron and silver and gold. No alternates. Okay, let's go down into the jungle. Is that the way down? There's always a way down. And this is not the way down. There are fake way downs sometimes. There's always one that goes all the way down into the heart of the jungle. The very center. This is what MDIO hates. Get the True My Digging Claws, you have a mod, and tell me what to do. Yeah. What? The heck? Did I really? There's probably a way to go down here somewhere. Okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there's not always a way down into the jungle. There's always one on medium and large worlds, but I'm not sure about small worlds, apparently. I want this, though. I want a heart lantern. Life crystal. What armor am I wearing? I'm wearing spooky armor. Maybe I just went the wrong way. Yeah, I did. Gotta go left instead of right. Okay, now we need to go find some evil minions to go conquer. Oop. And we'll take this too. Gold bricks. Ooh. Danger sense potion. Let's just loot it all and then trash that I don't need. Those sticks I kinda want. What's this jungle chest? Okay. You're gonna get on my bar. Not actually using stake launcher anymore. You're gonna get on my bar too. I'm gonna take all these gold bricks. Yeah, so tasty. Are there faster digging hammers than the coon hammer? Is that I wouldn't mind getting a better one of. Or a faster one, or... Oh, I thought that was a tart up here. Hey! Got a stinger that time. There's another one. Stake launcher. I like launching stakes. I fire filet mignon at everybody who wants to come say hello. Look here! Flaming steak! Pigsaw is not a hammer. The Shroomite Digging Claws are not a hammer. I asked about hammers. I want hammers. Not... How much is faster? The axe is the best hammer. Roar. I could probably get a Hamlish if I needed it. Or if I... Yeah, I could just go buy one. Need more coins for that, but I could just go buy one. Ham rush. Yeah, let's just turn a ham into a hammer. It's a hammer! The description on it will be very punny. Oop, there's light. Oh, there's only light. Ooh, there's way to go. Go down. Down. I need more stingers. I need more stingers. Take forever. Just mine around to things. Spectre Ham Axe. I kind of wish that the Spectre Axe was just a hammer. Spectre Hammer, not a Ham Axe. Although, it might be able to let me reach further. Well, I like this, because it has the plus one range. And that is the best one you can get like that. Ooh, there's a thing down there. Get it! Get it! What do we have? Oh, there's nothing good in here. Ah, such a waste. Go up here. I'm not seeing things. I may be moving too fast. Let's go backwards. I could just stand in one spot. That's not any fun. You actually get more monster spawning when you move. But not if you move too fast. Oh, there's a stinger. Yay, got it. You get the Sharknado by killing Duke Fishron. The fish boss. He's actually the boss of the fish, and he just... Raw! I am Duke Fishron! Get out of my face! Fish statues do not give free money. You may think it does, but they disabled all of the drops from every statue in the game that has mobs. You can still get bomb statues and heart statues, but there's no money-generating statues, other than maybe just sitting by a bomb statue and selling all the bombs, which won't get you a whole lot of money anyhow. Coins. There's a piranha banner down here. I don't know if I have one of those. I don't need the spores. I have to go check. I'm gonna kill you though. Nope. No. No things. Get 15 now. I'm carrying a bit too many things, to be fair. Coins is. You got a slime generator that gives you 1 gold per hour. If I was trying, I could get 1,000 times that. 1 gold per hour is close to nothing, even if it does work. And I'm pretty sure that it doesn't. Coins. More coins. I can't see. Nope. Down we go. Down! That's not it. Down! The water's not working. Move around everywhere. Squish. Squish all the things. Oh, chest. And not a good anything. I'm hoping for something like Hermes boots or... I don't know, actually. I don't think there's been any new additions to the jungle chests in a long time. Ooh, a star statue! What do I want to get rid of for that? Buy arrows? Free mana. Not quite as good as health, but still not bad. I don't actually use mana for my attacks, though. I heard something die. Oh, wow, that goes down really far. Whoa! I didn't want to go down that far. Hey, there we go. Can't see anything. Stinger? 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 There's one. I'm at 21 now. Oh, Wispin bottle. Good point. Well, no, don't trash that. Trashing that is a bad idea. A lady statue? I think I've already got one of those. Now, I only want one of each. I don't really have a good thing for the statues. Oop. I'll take that. I need two blades of grass. Actually, I don't have a blade of grass at all, so I need three of them. I need one blade of grass, and then I need one to make the Knight's Edge. Then I need one to make the True Knight's Edge. Then I need one for the Terra Blade, so I need four. Okay, so let's get 60 stingers. I do need one left over at the end. Going up. Oh, there's one. This isn't taking too long. I am exploring, so it's not that disinteresting. Oh. Going up, yeah. See if I can find somewhere else to go. I heard something die down here. It sounded like a thing. That's gel. That's not it. Copper coins. That's not it. It was a dang bug. I don't want your bug juice. I want stingers. Well, I suppose the bees are bugs. Everything that flies around and as small as a bug. Bugs. I heard something die. Get its loot. Oh. I need more stingers. That's interesting. The heck is that? That is an interesting underwater found area. The heck? Is it good to have minions even though you're not a summoner class? There's no classes in this game. You pull out whatever kind of damage that you want. If there was, then... Well, I've actually tried playing with the challenge where you only had indirect damage, and the game doesn't work like that. Now, there's no problem with getting summoners or minions or anything. Extra damage is extra damage. That's just this green torch away. I've only got one. I think I saw a heart down here. Double hearts? Nope, I saw hell. Close enough. Short words are really short. Small worlds are really short, rather. We need to actually stay up here. As far as Terraria's damage type system goes, you could probably call me a summoner. I have a minion item here, and I'm wearing a minion set. However, I'm also wearing a general damage item, and one that increases my... This one looks like everything, actually. Damage, melee speed, critical strike chance, life regeneration, defense, pick speed, and minion knockback. So this helps with building melee attacks, minion attacks, regular attacks, which would be all types, and critical strikes. So this is a general damage item. I am currently carrying Scourge of the Corruptor, which does melee damage. It says melee damage, but look at that. Minions everywhere! Oh, this guy over there. I am also carrying minion staff, obviously, because I like my minions. And this is a ranged weapon. It shoots rockets. This is a ranged weapon that shoots fire. This is a melee weapon that shoots knives. And this is my magic weapon. I have indirect damage magic over here. Yes. I'm sure there's other kinds of magic damage that would help, but I don't particularly like running through mana. This character isn't well set up for that. The mana all goes to summoning and for clouds. But, in the process of making this character as a summoner, I'm using every kind of damage in the game. Melee, ranged, magic, and summon damage. You want to put yourself in a class, then go right ahead. I'm not going to stop you. Get another star statue. Yes! Get me some more stingers. No stingers out of that guy. Apparently, they don't drop every time. Yep, I see something down here. It's a worm. Get it. It's a skeleton. Get it. Kind of feel like there should be some more up here. Let's go looking up that way. Yep. Yep. Going up. Yeah, there's more jungle up here. I want the stone, and I don't want the mud. Give me the stone. Take all the stone I can get, and not the mud. I've got 16 stacks of mud, and I need stone for building. Not a whole lot of jungle up here. It's a heart. There's more jungle. There we go. I think there was just a rock that tried to follow me. More stinger. There goes a bat. Bat. Nope. What the heck? What's with this area? I'm out of torches. Aha! Ooh! Jungle chest. Let me get me torches. Torch. There we go. Trash that. Go up here. No more mud for me. Nope. Up I say. Gold coins, gold bricks, and a staff of regrowth. Of course. I don't need that. Don't need those. Don't need this. I'm gonna take everything here though. Except the green torch. Yeah, give me that. And then this. Give me all the walls. That is a new feature of Terraria to hold your cursor, and it will automatically dig. It's called Smart Cursor. Kill that. Ooh, gems. Gems I don't have many of. Sapphire. Glow sticks disappear. Don't need that. Sapphires, yes. Goody. Let's go over here. Find some more stingers up here. I think I saw something die. Something died. And something died over here. Oop. Found a beehive. I don't know if I've gotten all the bee things. Where you at, bee queen? Whoopsie. I'm gonna light this up. Whoopsie. I accidentally caused the bee queen to say hello to me. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, it's dead already. All the hearts. Let's see. Piranha banner. Cobwebs. I don't need those. Queen bee mask. I've already got one of those. Bottled honey. Bee gun. Don't need that. Bee nades. Don't need that. Wax. That doesn't give me anything. Hive wand. I've got that too. Nope, I just trashed everything. The physics aren't working anymore either. Ooh, stinger! Getting closer to my goal. At this point, it's not even worth picking up items I could have to sell them. Nope. There's another heart. I didn't the water flood. The water in this world appears to be glitched right now. I'm not sure why. It just is. Oop. Go kill it. Whatever it is, go kill it. Kill it dead! It was a bat. Kill everything else! You missed me. Sorry, potato. I happen to like doing things. I had an existential crisis over the past few days. I had to figure out what I wanted to do. And what I want to do is not YouTube videos. I'm quite the opposite. I want to stream and I want to make games. And I just don't have enough time to do that if I'm doing YouTube videos. Also, the YouTube thing didn't go where I wanted it to go. Oop, there's another chest over there. Let's go see if there's some drops down here. Because I'm going after stingers. Like that. Kill it. Got some torches. Okay. No, my YouTube channel didn't take off like I wanted it to. And I honestly feel like I'm not as good as I am at streaming. And I'm out of water. I'm gonna sit right here. Nothing can kill me. Oh, yeah, you down. No, get the thing. Eh. That's a good spot. I'm gonna sit right there. I can be back in a moment. You remember when I said I wouldn't be streaming ever again because I'd rather do YouTube? I kind of had the same problem as I do now, where I just didn't have enough time to do what I wanted to do. Got the stinger out of that. But I have a different problem now as well. It's gotten to the point where... Ooh, what's that? Hornet banner. Where... How do I put it? I don't enjoy the YouTube thing. I was doing that to try and make a living and try to get out and get something done other than the modding. And, well, it didn't. It's just not very interesting. I'm not doing very well at it. And it's not what I want to do anyhow. Oh, I need one more stinger. One more stinger. Go make these things. You need 15 stingers per grass blade, and I need 4 of them. I already have these ores at the wazoo. I'm going for one of every item in the game, and you need the grass blade. So you gotta have one of them because you're going for every item. Then you take the grass blade and you make that into a knight's edge. That's 2. You take the knight's edge, turn it into the true knight's edge. That's 3. Then you make the terror blade, and that's 4. So I need 4 of them. And there's a stinger. All right, let's get out of here. And back to my world. And we're done. Okay. It just seems like I've been uploading videos less and less as time goes by as well. I've found it harder to make videos. I just can't make them as well as I could. They're not conducive to the way I create content. And that's really the problem. Okay, chesticles. Do I have a piranha banner up here? Piranha. Get out of the way, map. Piranha. I have an extra slime banner up here. Piranha. I do not. Okay. New banner. Two new banners. I got a hornet banner and a piranha banner. Nice. Another star cloak. I'm gonna sell that one. I don't have that many. Jump over here. Where are you at? Hello? Hello? You. Give me that. Have a star cloak. That gave me a lot of money. Jellyfish statue. Useful. Why do you need four? At this point, I have a character that can do everything in the game. So I am trying to get everything in the game. I'm trying to finish off the character and everything in the game that you could possibly do by getting one of every single item. One of everything. Demolitionist. Okay, blade of grass. We're gonna go forge one of those. Or four of them, rather. There we go. 15 and 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. Apparently I've never had any of those. And then we need to go to a demon altar and forge a knight's edge. I have... Oh, I only needed three. I already have a knight's edge. Well, I've got an extra one now. Maybe I can do something else with it. Hey, guide. Does this have anything other than... Knight's Edge. Nope. Well, I've got four of them anyway. Nuts to it. Somebody likes my house. Wait, where's my... Over in the corruption farm. Over here. In the corruption, there's a demon altar at the bottom. God, I already had a knight's edge. I need four in total, but I've already got one, so nuts to you. Did I already get the whoopee cushion? I have not. Oh, wrong spot. The whoopee cushion is one of the items I'm missing. I need two of them so I can get a fart in a bottle. Okay. Wait. Demon altar. Demon altar. Knight's edge. 1, 2. Nice. Now, we'll go back to my base. One of these... No, they're both going to be True Knight's Edge. True Knight's Edge. That's a nice looking sword. True Knight's Edge. True Knight's Edge. And Terra Blade. Nice. I've never used this before, so let's try it out. Where's my torches? There you are. Get over here. Okay, the Terra Blade. Whoa. It shoots swords! I have a sword that shoots swords! Gah! Shoots... Whoa! I can shoot swords all day long! All day, every day. Oh, that's nice. It doesn't shoot every time I click. Actually, I just hold the button and it swings. Oh, that's not bad. Yeah! I think the Death Sickle might be just about as good as this. Because this has range on it, but the Death Sickle has multiple damage per scythe. What about the True Excalibur and the annoying True Knight's Edge? True Excalibur. Okay. Kind of does the same thing. And this one... Ooh. I can't hold them, though. I can hold down the Terra Blade. Just attack over and over again. This is slow. Okay. Well, these are going in my melee chest right now. Yeah, this was my hard mode melee. Okay. Knight's Edge, Excalibur, and Terra Blade, and I have two broken hero swords left over. I guess I can put this away now. I'm just gonna have to make a big area with weapon racks and just display all of them. Everything. Have you ever tried max attack speed? I have not. It would be interesting to have max attack speed for these vampire knives. Just all the things. What items can I use to increase my attack speed? Anything? Let's see if I have any of those in the melee items. Melee attack speed? No. Increased melee damage and speed. We've got that. Power glove. I am missing a thing. I need another emblem. Godly is probably better than demonic. Yeah, demonic only gives damage and critical strike chance. But... I've been running through money like crazy. The only thing I can really do to improve my character is to get better modifiers on my things, but that doesn't make a whole lot of difference in the grand scheme of things. I mean, if you get enough of them, it can make a difference, but nah, not really. Not a whole lot of difference. Yep, plenty of gems in here. How many hours have I played? Around 400. Around way too many. Oh, I got Shiverthorn. Oh. Well, I think I'm done with building for today. I really do. Let's, really ingots. Can't stack those in here. Gold bricks. Evenite bricks. Thought there was somewhere I could put stars. Hearts, stars, and webs. Yeah. Put that there. I'm not using the stake launcher at all. Huh. I could go buy more rockets. Let's put my statues away. Enemy loot. Where would I be keeping statues? Down here. Statues. I need to use the... Can I? I do have star statues in here. I have heart statues in here. What? Hey. Hey, we're gonna go put those up right now. Put them up. Let's see. Money pit. Wrench. Wrench to the arena. Yes, more hearts. More hearts. And maybe I should put the mana up here. Yeah, we'll put you right there. Whoop. Not that spot. Then we'll wrench this all together. Whoop, that's red. Apparently I had green last time. I usually use red if I'm gonna pick one. Well, your wire's mine now. Death to bunnies! Kill all the bunnies in the world. Going up. Up. No, don't connect them. Do not connect those two together. That's the whole reason I have this up here. Okay, that's 4 heart statues. And I might be able to make my arena better if I had more of them. What is the max damage you can do with one shot? Wasn't it way too much with the sniper rifle? Yes, it's way too much with the sniper rifle. I'm not too worried about damage with a single shot, though. I'm more worried about damage over time, or damage per second. I always go for maximum damage whenever I go for something in this game. Heart stars. I have 8 stacks of stars. Disappear stars. Let's put these Shiverthorn away. Might want to grow some. Got this. Quick stack a thing. Yep. Nope. None of that. Okay. Hello. I think it's time to fight Duke Fishron. And I'm gonna fight him with my hasty snowman cannon. Maybe I can go make that better. Let's see about that. Let's see. Duke Fishron would be in here. Where's my truffle worms? Where did those go? Over here? Yeah, there we go. Fisher of Souls. I'm gonna take that, and we're gonna put that over here. And I'm gonna grab my mechanics rod. I've got a stinger. A single stinger. Okay, let's go improve my snowman cannon. Or try anyone. Wooden sword versus Duke Fishron? Right. I think not. Oop. 53 gold. I cannot. Great. Okay. Okay, that works for me. Works for me. I think I'm gonna make a small change to my equipment. See, melee accessories. I'm gonna grab Fire Gauntlet. I should set up a melee set for maximum melee speed. Yeah, then I can have faster demonic knives and faster Scourge of the Corruptor. Now let's just get on with the Duke Fishroning. Duke Fishron, to the side. I've got minions, I've got Elf Melter, I've got Snowman Cannon, I should be fine. Let's go! Get on. Boing. Away. Oh, this is so nice. Sand versus Duke Fishron. Whoa. Hey. Ow, it shot me. This is pretty nice. Until it runs out. Fly! I said fly! Aw. Oh well. My neighbors are making noise. Lots and lots of noise. Granted, I make lots of noise when I stream. Yes. Why is the dryad all the way over here? There's a house over here. Dang you, Star! I have too many of you! I should really look and see what you can do with stars. Other than make star lanterns out of them. Okay, jump all the way over here. Jump this way. Jump this way. Come on. Keep going. Ah, here's my Fishron house. Let's sleep here. I'm gonna fight you a couple times. I want your wings. You Duke Fishron. I'm gonna kill you, and you're gonna give me your wings. Understood? Yes. Oops, I forgot my buffs. Well, I'm gonna try and kill you. Oh, the stinger might actually be better for this. Get those bubbles. Wait a minute. Yeah! Elf melter. I'll melt your face off with my gel. Whoa. Ow. Ow. I forgot potions. I'm not gonna live. I forgot healing potions. Okay, well, I have vampire knives. That's all I'm gonna be healing with. I'll do my best. This is woefully underprepared. I'm not doing bad for woefully underprepared. Okay, we can run through here. That's fine. Yeah, give me more health. Give me health. Oop, oop. The problem isn't the first section. It's never the first section that's the problem. Ow, ow, crud. Am I by the minecart yet? Yes. Okay, let's turn around. And here's the second area. Arr. I'm just tossing vampire knives in your general direction, hoping I get enough health to continue on. Here. Elf melter! Ow! Rah! I'll melt your face off. Uh-oh. At this point in the game, whenever I get a new weapon, it comes down to how it's used and not how much damage it does. Oh! I died. I am very dead. Let's go pick up my boss items. there's a piggy bank. Let's go pick up my boss items that happen to be in here. I have healing potions too. Oh, what fortunate luck. Okay, we can do this again. Oh, I was carrying all my gold coins. I can run back and get them. Yes. Now I just need a campfire. There, heal me faster. I'll kill all the things that come over here. Hello, anything else that I can leech health off of? I could probably leech health off of Duke Fishron. I've got enough to get started. Get my minions out. Yeah, minions are out. Once I catch the Fishron, I shall buff. Oh, I forgot one thing. There we go. I can see. There will be harder bosses come 1.3. I don't know about bosses plural, but there will be at least one harder boss. Buff! And I can heal this time. What? Okay, that's fine. This is the only way I found of dealing with Fishron, by the way. Just keep running away. It's gonna come after me, so I'm being hunted. But he's gonna keep coming after me. Ow. Ow. Bad Fishron. I'll shoot you in the face. You like this? You like it? He likes it. He likes it very much. Ow. I could use a Featherfall potion for that. This would help a lot. Oh, coins! Got my coins! Ow. Yeah. If I don't live this time, I'm gonna go back and get some Featherfall potions. Ow. Crud. Stop. Health is doing okay. Got regeneration this time. That regeneration potion is so very helpful. There's a minecart track. Are you evil yet? Pretty evil. I'm gonna keep running. Keep running. Maybe I can get above. Nope. Going down. Going to the ground now. Going this way. Run away. Run the very way. Yeah, I've got damage items. I might want the Charm of Myths instead of maybe the Necromantic Scroll. Or the Scarab Scroll. Or maybe that instead of the Critical Strike Chance? That focuses more on minions then. And survivability. But I've got this. I should be fine. Ah! Ow! Crud. Okay, we're going this way. Drink me a potion. Ow! Frick. Whoa! Ah! Nope! He does 3 times as much damage when he's in the second mode. Yeah, let's just do it again. I can get health off of him in the first one. Wait. How do you summon Fishron? First, you get these truffle worms. They're in mushroom biomes. Yeah, you have to go hunt for them, or you cheat for them like I did. Then you go get a fishing rod, and you go fishing in the ocean. Then you run away, because Fishron is evil. So very evil. I forgot to get the thing. Of course I forgot to get the thing. My Sharknadoes are not attacking Fishron. They aren't attacking Fishron. That's no good. Great. So I'm not doing as much damage as I could. Oh, crud. Kind of thinking that I should build an arena instead of do this. Build a long arena that I can go up and down, get my healing items, campfire, and the other thing. Okay, so this isn't working for me, like, I could do better. I just need to have something where I can go up and down. Ow. And I want healing the entire way. I'm not actually getting healing like this. I need more health. Let's run this way. I'm gonna fly upwards. Yeah, yeah, sit there. Ah. Ow. Bad Duke Fishron. I actually need to move faster. What are the fastest wings in this game? They're probably Fishron's wings. Ah, that doesn't help at all. Hi. Ow, 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 ow. I'm running, I'm running. I'll explode you. Explode you good. Get back here. I'm running. I can actually see better now. Ow. Health, health, I need health. Nope, hang down. I'm running in one direction. Do not stop. Health, give me health. Give me all the health. Give me the health, dang it. And corruption. Great, I'm gonna run into the snow pretty soon. I'm gonna fly. Oh, there's a. Oh, I've already explored that one. Okay. Oh, this is the. No, 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 nope. All the nope. I'm gonna kill him this time. Get over here. Get over here, Fishron. I am definitely thinking of an arena for this. There we go. Duke Fishron has been defeated. I got a bubble gun. I got a trophy. I got a trophy! Duke Fishron trophy. Woohoo! Let's go put that up. Yeah, I definitely know what I want out of an arena for that. Oh, I'm on the underside. And this is the other thing. I'm just gonna drag this down here so I can't do that again. Can I not place that there? There's a sapling in the way. Grr, sapling! Out of the way. Yay, Duke Fishron trophy. I'm gonna put this in my Hall of Heroes. Right here. Nice. Why is it an eyeball? I don't know. That's an eyeball. There's more eyeballs. Everything in here is an eyeball. Except the plant. And the bone. And the brain. And the tongue. The bubble gun is OP. You say that. 92 damage. That's not bad. You say that. And yet, its range is crud. It'd be good for running around in the dungeon. I think I have one of these up here, though. Magic gear. Yeah, this one's quick. This is probably one of the higher damage per second magic items in the game. The more I use this snowman cannon, the more I'm thinking I like the stinger better. Snowman. Wait, you'd be hard mode ranged. Yeah. My Unreal Stinger. Get Stinger Bolts. Let's swap these out. There's just more utility out of this weapon, and it doesn't do a whole lot less damage. Okay, so Snowman Cannon can go in there. I have no Stinger Bolts. Stinger. Would you be in here? Hard mode ranged. I have rockets in there. I can certainly use the Snowman Cannon for mining. Get Spectre Armor Offensive. It can deal more than 100 damage. I already have that. In fact, I can show it to you. Here's my Spectre Armor, right there! And I have the Shroomite gear over here. I have pretty much everything at this point. Except the Fishron rings. Okay. The Elf Melter I like quite a bit, though. I wonder if I can make the Elf Melter better. Demonic. How much does it take to reforge the vampire knives? 53. Yeah. I want those to be unreal or godly. Whatever the best one is for that. I don't think unreal applies to that. Unreal is the best for this. It took so long to get. Now, where's the guy? There he is. I want more Stinger Bolts. Lots of them. There we go. Okay, go down here. Let's see. Carrying chests. Lighting and chests. There we go. I need to do that again. I didn't get what I wanted. I want Featherfall potions, and I want an arena for this, though. Featherfall right there. I want it made entirely out of platforms, which means wood. And I also want hearts. Cup, not chandelier. Heart lanterns. Yes, there we go. Okay. Let's go back over here. I think that's all I need. I think I might have some more hearts, though. You can move the golem summon thing, and it does work. Oh, there's my stinger bolts. However, you can't move it until you get the picksaw. The only thing that can move it is the thing that the golem drops, so you have to kill him first. Hearts, hearts, hearts. 7 hearts. Give me more chains. Give me heart lanterns. Okay, we've got that. I have a matching amount of campfires. Do I have any campfires in here? Nope. Can always make more. Okay, to the side. Duke Fishron is actually worthy of making an arena just for him. It tells you how strong he is. Because I need the arena at this point in the game. I didn't quite get this done, did I? Nope. You go faster than flying like this. I suppose I could teleport this up here too, but I'd rather like these minecarts. Go, my person. Go! Ow! There's a thing in the way. What? Ow, crud. Okay. Doesn't let you summon minions or do anything other than minecart. Fly! Jump! Jump! Ah! We're not going anywhere. Okay. Minions! Come with me! I may not actually need the Featherfall potion if I'm gonna build an arena for this. I need a long arena. Do a long one. Let me get some platforms. I think I've got enough wood for that. How do you buy so fast? You mean from the shop? You can right-click on crafting or buying, and it will stack them as much as it can. Why don't you create the Fisheron Arena using minecarts? Because sometimes I'm going to want to get out of the arena. It's too fast, I think. Is it too fast? We can try it. We can certainly try it. I'm going to want somewhere to stand in the meantime. Life crystals in there. Even if I can't get around very well. Okay. I want this to be up in the air just a bit. Like, up here... That's good. Should really get some rope for that. To make it look right. Okay, give me more platforms. I want this to be at least 3 platforms long. Oh, I should have gotten the building thing. The thing that lets me build faster. Ah, too late. If I wanted more money, I could go farm more money. I have pirate summons, I can summon bosses. It's not that hard to get wood in this game. Oh crud, I may need even more wood. Oh. Yeah, pirate invasions are a pretty easy source of cash, and I can sit still and not do a thing and get lots and lots of it. Is this gonna be big enough? I'm already getting close to the ground. But the fish run I keep running. So maybe my arena should just be a long platform. Then I'm gonna shave off part of this. Trying to think about this. At the very least, I just want a section where I can heal the entire way. More healing would ensure my survival a lot better than what I'm doing right now. Let's see. Grab this out here. Yeah, just chop all this off. Chop it off. Break it down. And grab that. Grab these. Break it. Break it all. What is the best summon or magic weapon? Well, the Sharknado seems to be the best summon that I've seen. Though it's less useful against certain enemies where you have to move fast. I think the twins are better for that. The Pygmies aren't bad either. They'll crank out damage like crazy. But the fish here, or the Sharknado, does about the same actually. And it flies behind you, most of the time. They don't have a problem of running down and getting caught on things. So the best overall...